What's up YouTube, it's your boy Mark Dark. Now before I begin the video, I just want to give a shout out to my good friends Chanel and Antonio. They just started their brand new YouTube channel. So if you like vlogs, everyday life of just living with your kids and just different discussions, make sure you go follow and support that channel. I will leave the link in the description. They just did their first video. So if you watch the first video, make sure you comment, like the video, and tell them Mark Dark sent you in the comment section. Now, let's begin. Today, we're going to be talking about Queen Sugar, Season 4, Episode 5. This is what to expect based off the trailer that they put out. Now, the description for this episode reads, Remy reveals he's leaving town. Davis turns to Charlie for advice when Nova's book impacts his job. Charlie in Romero's clinic is raided by ICE agents. Ralph Angel explains to Blue that they are connected by their souls, not by their blood. So it's going to be a very crazy, emotional episode, and we're going to talk about it, what to expect. So we can expect Nova to return, and apparently she's going to be getting some backlash from a lot of different media outlets, pretty much telling her that her book is not that special. There are black families that go through this every single day. So all the stuff that you went through, all the stuff that you talked about in your book, don't really matter. People been through this. This is nothing in the black community. So what makes you so special? So she's going to be dealing with that, and also dealing with not being able to talk to her family. They're still going to be pissed off at her for what she did. And I see her getting a lot of backlash this episode. Now, Davis, this dude is going to be dealing with a lot. Nova's book is impacting him, his job. I don't know what's going to happen, but apparently he may approach her. It looks like he's going to be trying to approach Charlie to figure out what he needs to do, because the book is doing something to him. You know what I'm saying? You know, he retired from NBA or whatever, and now it's like, what is he going to do? So he's going to have to figure that out, and he's going to have to accept those consequences. Now, of course, Darla will be pissed off, so expect her to be back very pissed off about this book. Still, she's getting upset the more she reads it. And Blue is going to find out the truth. We can expect the truth to finally be revealed in this next episode. It seems like someone says something to him about not being Ralph Angel's true son by blood. Now, Ralph Angel is going to tell him, you know what I'm saying, look, we connected by souls, man. Forget the blood. I'm your daddy. And he is. He's been taking care of him, doing everything for the kid. But of course, Blue is going to be pissed off because he's young. And it's a hard feeling to learn the truth. But I guess that's what Nova wanted in the first place. She wanted the truth out. She wanted everyone to know it. So I'm eager to see how this plays out. It's going to be a very emotional scene for Darla and your boy, Ralph Angel. Now, Micah, we can expect him to go visit his friend that was locked up last season. As you guys remember, his boy got locked up last season. I forget his name. If y'all remember his name, leave it in the comments. But I want to know how this dude is going to respond to Micah. He's going to see Micah's new hairstyle, his new style. I want to know how he's going to feel. I think it's going to be some type of anger, or I think it may be some backlash. But we got to wait and find out. But expect something very tragic to probably happen. I think something's going to happen with Micah as well, as they were showing in that trailer. Now, of course, Vi is going to still be pissed off about Nova. She's going to be telling Hollywood that she can't forgive her, man. It's just messed up what she did, and she just don't know how she's going to forgive her. So expect another Vi emotional episode. Your boy Remy will be in this episode. I think Vi is going to actually run into Remy in this episode. Now, I believe her name is Isabelle. I can't remember. I think her last name is Barrera. So Miss Barrera is going to be telling Charlie, like, look, the Landrys is the least of your problems. You know what I'm saying? You need to stop worrying about them, because you want to have some other shit coming your way. It's about to get ugly for Charlie. She's already dealing with the stuff with this whole book thing and Davis with Nova and all this stuff that's going on with the backlash. Now she's got to deal with more problems. So apparently we know the Landrys, they're trying to open up a business center and stuff like that. But it's going to be some more stuff that's going to be coming her way. Now, they have this makeshift clinic that her and Romero opened up. And apparently someone called ICE on them. So that means immigration is coming because they think it's some illegals in there. And this ain't gonna do nothing but make more negativity and backlash for Charlie. And I don't think Romero's gonna like this at all. And I'm still eager to see what happens when he finds out the truth about Charlie and those workers dying on her farm. We know that's gonna come out eventually, which is gonna mess up their relationship. But overall, man, I can't wait for this episode. You guys let me know, what are you looking for in this episode the most? You know what I'm saying? What are you looking for the most? I just can't wait to see what's going to happen with Blue and everything like that. How is he going to take it? And how is Romero going to take all this negativity that's about to hit him? And Remy as well. Remy will be returning. I don't know if he's going to be in the season like that, but it seems like he's moving. So we're going to see, man. I want to know how he feels about that book as well. But leave your theories, comments, everything down below, and I will continue to bring you more Queen Sugar content in the future. But it's your boy Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.